guess that's the next key to success for club marketing, was we had everybody in tune with sales. I don't care what your job description is. If you're not in tune with sales, you're not stepping in line with the company. Our receptionist would get calls in, and we trained everybody there to be in sales. Even though she was a receptionist answering the telephone, that's the first point of contact with a vendor or a buyer. We want to make sure she knew what she was doing, had a cheerful voice, very nice, very outgoing, all that kind of stuff. And what we used to do is we used to call it the 2-minute elevator pitch. Everybody in the company, if somebody came up and said, "Hi, I'm Bob Mann," and they said, "Well, what do you do?" Bam. It didn't matter if it was one of our retail link analysts or our chefs or whoever it was, everybody had the 2-minute pitch down that they could tell them what club marketing did. And I can be honest with you, we got business from the chefs would bring accounts in, the retail link analysts would bring people in. I mean, it's just amazing the amount of business we got just because our people understood that sales is what drives a company. Without sales, nothing happens. Nothing. It doesn't matter if you're in customer service, you still gotta have a customer. You gotta sell something. You're selling the service, you're selling something. Nothing happens until a sale is made. And if you can get that point across to your employees and get them to buy into that and be a part of that, I promise you, your business will grow and you'll be a lot more successful. And it doesn't matter what business you're in, it doesn't matter. Everybody in this room, everybody you meet, everywhere is in sales. And if you teach your people and train your people that they are in sales, even though that might not be their specific job description, you'll be a whole lot better off and your company will grow because of that. And I really believe that's one of the things that grew club marketing over the years.